Motorsports and just had a spirited battle. This car, I felt like, at least watching it, it looked like you could take it anywhere you wanted. You took the high side and made your way to the front and made your pass bleed down the bottom. Was that the case that that thing would just go wherever the heck you wanted it to go and go good?
I mean, first off, I gotta say, damn, I love the Chili Bowl. I hope you guys enjoyed that one. Man, it's just, I don't know, all week long, I feel like I've struggled on the wet tracks, and especially whenever they put their feature setup in, I really struggled to get going for the first couple, and they're at the end. Like, I feel good. I can really run the bottom nice, and I feel really good on the top, too. So, for whatever reason, this package that these guys are running is really making it good whenever the track really slicks off and the curve gets really big and the bottom gets thin. But, man, I had to work for that one. Tanner was really good on the top. Well, he could go really either place, and CJ was good on the bottom. So, that was a hell of a race and a lot of fun.
How special is it to be back in victory lane here for the seventh straight year and be back with Keith Coons Motorsports, kind of the guys that got you to victory lane for the first time, what was 9 years ago now?
Yeah, driving for people living in Keith Coons is home. You know, they took a chance on me whenever I was a kid growing up trying to prove myself in this sport, and I'm forever grateful for that. So that was a ton of fun, man. Track conditions have been really good after Monday night, so hats off to the track crew, and I think you guys are in for a good one on Saturday.
Seven straight prelim wins, and it's no secret how much you love this event, just by the way you started the interview, and through the years we've talked about it. How surreal is it now? You're tied for the most prelim wins ever, and you're not even 30 years old.
Yeah, that's crazy. You know, I remember coming here whenever I was 5 or 6 years old, and I was sitting somewhere over there on the front straightaway, and, you know, watching Sammy win all these races here, and now that I've tied him, is you know, a dream come true. So the Chili Bowl is, it's home, man. It's the race that I grew up to coming as a kid, and I love this thing. Congratulations, Christopher. Thank you.
How about it, Christopher Bell? Seven straight prelim wins. Now an eight-time prelim winner. Tanner Thorson makes his way over. And Tanner, I know that's a tough one, but man, that 19 was rolling. That last lap, you laid one of your better laps of the race down. I feel like, was that one of those cases where you felt like, I needed that feature to be 31 laps?
Yeah, maybe. You know, obviously Bell's one of the biggest badasses in midget, so hats off to him and Keith Coons, and he will be that whole team. They aired that one. I mean, I was trying my ass off there, and just came up a little bit short.
Where'd you feel better? Early in the race, you were at the bottom, and then midway through the race, you went up to the high side, and looked pretty good at both spots.
Yeah, we were good. We were pretty maneuverable, you know, kind of everywhere, but just got a little bit tight there to run the top, and I knew Bell was kind of running the bottom, and I could see Larry down there, and just kind of felt like I had to stay where I was, and you know, last time I ran the bottom, it was why I'm getting the three, so I just kind of sailed off there, and just hoped for the best, and you know, that last lap, I hung it off there. I wanted to win, obviously, but I knew I had to beat Larry off the top of four to lock in.
You're locked in Saturday. You can breathe easy. You're in the full shuffle. Congratulations, Tanner.
Yeah, thank you, guys. Thanks for coming out, and hope to see you guys Saturday.
Tanner Thorson comes home in second. CJ Leary, third. Tanner Thorson, second. And Christopher Bell, seven straight years in victory lane on Thursday night. Randy, Brian, Tony, man, another good one here.